What's up? We're King of Summer. This is our Toast and Jam session. That song was called She's Good to Me, and this next one is called we're all gonna take a sip of beer.
That's not what it's called.
I love how you start out like a BJ.
Thanks for listening.
You just jeans from that local rock band.
All right, this one is called Downtown.
I don't think I feel
wasted with you, get wasted with you. Wanna get wasted. Oh, this one's called Angel. Do you think that when we die, we shoot up to heaven and learn to fly? I think I'd make a cool angel. Do my wings look fat from that angle? I can't snore a line of blow. To a pool of vomit I forgot I made last night. It scared me when I saw it, yeah, it doesn't look like this. This is so fucked up. The song is called The Stuffing. I wanted to destroy you. The stuffing was having a panic attack. They see the ATM, my close friends.
Oh,
This is our last one. Thanks so much for letting us do this. I'd like to give a quick shout out to Cody. I know we're all gonna watch this on his couch. Hey Taffy. Hey Taffy. This song's called Me vs. the Wet Bandits. It's for you, my man.
Is that was one of those movies where I had heard every line from people.
Oh yeah.
So when you see the movie, you're like,
"You're tearing me apart, Lisa."
Oh, you gotta turn. You gotta do the drinking game.
Hi, Dougie.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I felt like I was doing the drinking game watching it sober.
It's well, it's just you're always drinking. That's the game.
It's like it's like you take a drink every time they say, "Oh hi." Anybody.
I did not hit her. I did not.
Because here's what bums me out. This guy actually thinks he's a genius because everyone hates it so much.
No, he knows he's.
No, but he has
know,
the
dude.
Money.
He
really
doesn't.
Now.
There's interviews with him.
I think he's oblivious to the whole thing.
He doesn't understand. He-